Do you have a plan to provide care for your pets after you're gone? We'll cover some estate planning tips for our furry friends on this edition of Project Wealth.
Project Wealth, sponsored by Rogers & Associates.
Today, pets are considered another part of the family. And while they have worked their way into the hearts and wallets of their owners, the law sees this relationship differently.
From a legal perspective, pets are considered property the same way that your car or furniture would be. Since pets can't own property, you would need to establish what's called a pet trust, which could provide resources for them. It's also important to make sure that you're naming a guardian or a caregiver to provide for your pet after you're gone.
65% of American households have pets, yet most owners don't plan for them in their estate. The omission can cause confusion for heirs or worse. The pet could end up in a shelter or abandoned. For more information, go to rogers-associates.com or call 717-560-3800.